What does our future hold? Show me what happens when our stories unfold.
Welcome to my wicked world. Wicked world.
No. Gross. No. Ugh, that is so last year.
That one looks nice.
Nice? The saying isn't mirror, mirror on the wall, who's the nicest of them all?
Ugh!
Those bouquets are getting too much attention for my taste. And I have very good taste.
I don't know, Audrey. I kind of had to learn the hard way that it's not all about what you look like.
Everybody's so into their edgy VK style and dark-colored everything.
I don't think they're so into their dark-colored everything. They're so into
their hair.
Duzzies.
When Mal changed your hair, you went from plain Jane to kind of plain Jane. Magic me.
I don't have magic.
Your mom's the fairy godmother. She and Maleficent are like the most powerful people ever. If Mal has magic, you have it too.
I never really thought about it that way.
Do you remember the spell that Mal did?
For me, she said new hair, but for Lonnie, she said cool hair.
I'll take both. I want something really out there. Go ahead.
I don't know.
I really appreciate this. You're a true friend, Jane.
Beware, forswear, replace the old with something really out there? Whoa. Whoa!
Do I look different?
Definitely.
Is it edgy?
It has edges.
Yes! Post it!